Today we'll be talking about the Bose audio system in the 2022 Hyundai Tucson SEL with the convenience and premium packages. The sound system is also standard in the limited trim level. This powerful Bose audio system has 8 premium speakers. Let's take a look at the audio settings in the infotainment screen. To access the sound settings in your Bose audio system, make sure that you go to the radio screen. You can get there either by touching the radio area here, or you can also touch the radio button directly. From there, you'll go to the menu, and you're going to scroll upwards to get to sound settings. Right here, you can adjust the position, fader, balance. Right now, everything is centered. Sound tuning is where you can adjust your treble, you can adjust your mid-range, and the bass. And of course, a little extra bass never hurts. Guidance will give you driving safety priority. What that means is anytime an alert goes off in your car, whether it's the lane departure warning, blind spot monitoring, it'll automatically lower the volume of your music to play the alert. After the alert is complete, your audio resumes its original level. Right here, parking safety priority. Anytime you put the vehicle into reverse, or if you simply turn on the camera, the audio will automatically lower until it goes back to its regular screen. You can enable these options with a checkbox, or you can simply uncheck them if you don't want to use those features. System volumes offers dynamic speed compensation. What that is as your speed increases, your audio volume will automatically raise. As the vehicle slows down, your audio volume will lower automatically. You can turn off that feature by simply unchecking the box, or turn it back on by checking the box. Startup volume limit. How many times, if we had a lot of fun one night, you get back in your vehicle the next morning and your music is blaring? The startup volume limit, you can specify which level you would like the max audio to be when you turn on your car in the morning. That way it doesn't scare you from the night before. Subsystem volumes will give you the ability to control things like the touchscreen beep, the ringtone of your phone, voice command, and also those audio alerts, such as blind spot monitoring or lane keeping assist. Connected device volumes is for your phone projection, such as Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You can adjust the maximum and minimum volumes right here. Media and voice guidance. And right here, radio noise controls the amount of fuzz or static that comes through your audio. Right here, original sound will let all frequencies through. Minimum noise reduction will actually filter out some of the static and fuzz that you frequently hear on FM or AM radio stations. Maximum noise reduction will filter out the most stray frequencies, such as fuzz and static, but it could also affect your original audio that you're listening to. So, to ensure that you get the best quality sound, I recommend leaving it on minimum noise reduction. To turn off the touchscreen beep, go to Menu, Sound Settings, and you can disable the beep right here. So now, when you make selections on the screen, you won't hear an audible beep. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any comments, please drop them in the box below. Also, be sure to subscribe to our page.